I've got a 11 by 14 canvas. I'll be sketching on that. And I'll be using a 2H pencil. And I suggest using a 2H because it's a harder pencil and it won't smudge as bad as most pencils do. And I'll just keep a rubber eraser nearby in case I need it. And let's get to it.
Okie doke. Like I said, I'm going to do something in the along the lines of my older school, cartoony style. So I'm just gonna start with the eyes. I usually start with the eyes when I sketch like this. So I'll just start with a couple of simple circles, sort of circle-y type shapes, like so. It's kind of almost sort of egg-shaped. Bring it center down. All right, let's start on the nose. I'll break the line there. A little cute little nose like that. Now, for the eyelid, I'm going to swoop it up a little bit. Okay. Now I'm going to do some older style cartoon eyes. Kind of look like a Pac-Man. Sort of like that. Bring the irises around too. And I'm also going to put a little bit of highlight on the eyes, like this. Go ahead and put that, this as a reminder. And this is going to be shaded here. Well, it's not going to be shaded. It's going to be a color painting. Okay. Let's do a little bit of kind of a smile. Top lip. It's a simple little shape. Let's do a little pointy little chin. There we go. Okay. Nice and cute. Now, when I get around to the cheeks, I'm going to do these little spots of blush when I actually shade it. I'm just kind of showing you where I'm going to do it. I'm also going to make the nose red, sort of like a Norman Rockwell kind of painting or something. Okay. Let's do a little bit of hair. Like that. There we go, looking a little better. Now here's where I gotta decide if I want the hair to cover over the ear or not. I'm not sure about that. Maybe we can just try it out. If not, we can just cover it over. Get some kind of a little cuter. Eyebrow and it's going to come under the hair. Make sure you make a little face, bring this eyebrow down. Get And now I'm looking at her. I almost did the neck there, but now I'm thinking maybe just a weird kind of shoulder coming over like this. Her arm's gonna come out like this. See, I don't even know where I'm going with this as I'm drawing it. That's why it's good to keep that eraser handy. There, okay. Now let's say maybe she's wearing a bandana. That's definitely something I used to put in my older paintings. Nice little bandana. Okay. Sweep the hair back this way. All right, and let's maybe start putting another character in here. See where we can go from there. Let's start with a weird looking mustache. Octopus characters. I'm always putting octopuses and stuff. Okay, maybe we can have one of his tentacles starting to wrap around up here. Chest line coming out like this. Okay, there we go. I have to wrap the hair out a little bit, just play with it. Doesn't have to stay like that. Maybe we have the hair wrapping back over the top of one of these tentacles, but we can do that later with paint. That'll start coming out once we start detailing the tentacles. It's looking good for now. Maybe we'll detail the eyes up later as we're putting paint on. Okie dokie. Okay. I think that gives us something to start with. All right. Yeah, now let's get rid of some of this hair. We'll put some sky in the back here in a minute. Probably by the next video, I'll probably start putting paint in. There we have it. There we got our starting point. So nice and simple. Yeah, that looks good to me. We put a line on the shirt. Some binder. Put a stripe on it. Both sides. Maybe she has a some kind of design on the shirt. I don't know. We'll work that out later. Here. Okie dokie.